that makes it good. And we all know Sean gets wood. I mean, never mind. He hit him with the license plate.
I wonder where Skull Jr. is. He's totally left the area.
He's gonna paint him. Paint his face white, red, white, green. I don't care what color.
Know about throwing a guy into a propane tank, how good an idea that is. Sean Steele's getting a drink.
Where's Sean going?
Said he was going after a ladder, and here he comes with it.
Took a tire swing to the back.
This is the craziest thing I've ever seen.
Here we go, loop-de-loo.
Oh.
That had to hurt. About knocked him the heck out. Calling matches anymore. They're just so damn interesting.
Yeah, these matches today have been beyond description.
Well, I think people can see for themselves that somebody's taking a butt whipping. Ass whipping.
Oh!
Ow! There goes his baby maker! And apparently, Snackwell just told him to buck it. I thought their point was to beat your opponent, not yourself. They buried Skull Jr. Hey, no, Skull Jr.'s coming back.
Yeah, he's still in the match.
What'd he go to do, take a poop?
I don't know, but he took a good break, and that could have gave him some time to make a comeback.
I don't know. Well, I'm out of here. I gotta poop.
Skull needs to do something that he doesn't really want to do, and that is get him a weapon. Max Steel appearing at ringside now. What's the referee doing?
Thank you.
Yeah.